Carl Miller. John Lilburn. John Lilburn, 1614 to the 29th of August 1657, also known as Freeborn John, was an English political leveller before, during and after the English Civil Wars. He coined the term freeborn rights, defining them as rights with which every human being is born, as opposed to rights bestowed by government or human law. In his early life he was a Puritan, though towards the end of his life he became a Quaker. His works have been cited in opinions by the United States Supreme Court.